The lady behind the famous voice audio don't finally confess. So he said na popo gri na use her as set up to scatter his relationship with Tonto DK. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I greet you all according to your time. Guys, if you've not subscribed to this channel, kindly click on the red subscribe button and don't forget also to click on the bell notification so that anytime I upload any new video, you'll get the notification say I don't put new update here. You'll be among the first to come around and check it out, my people. Hey, Holy Ghost fire. You know, some people, they will do something, when they do finish. They will come believe, say, this thing where they do, they don't go free. But that word where they say karma, when judgment want to pass on those kind of people head, it go be like say that they flog them, but nobody they flog them. They go just want to confess, now be waiting with the CISO. The girl when he did the famous voice audio, I think, no need of me playing that audio again because many people don't hear. I believe, say, we all don't hear, so no need of me playing it here. The girl behind that audio, now they confess. So he say popo gri plan everything with him and they do everything together so that to scatter in and turn to decay. Say because popo gri and work waiting they do till they survive, now be this. If he did relationship with person, he go come do everything so te he go scatter relationship, then he go come start to blackmail the person. The one thing where popo gri do now when he come out now, if he say he does succeed, popo gri run go high court for Abuja. He carry Tonto DK go there. The next thing popo gri they request for 10 billion naira. May Tonto come pay 10 billion naira. So my people, when I see the beautiful lady way they behind that famous voice audio, now be this. The voice audio way cause kasala for popo gri and Tonto DK relationship. Now the girl be this one. She don't finally come out. She don't come out. She don't confess. She says she no feel quiet again. She don't come out. Now can't let the whole world know say now she they behind that voice audio. She said that voice note. She said na popo gri planner. Popo gri say he don't tire for Tonto, but he don't know how he want to take Tonto to go. Now he call planner with her. From there, now they can't conspire, they can't do that voice note. And if you even look that voice note very well, self, if you listen very well, you'll know say na plan work. Now from there they release the voice note. After them two don't talk finish, they can't release them for social media. Believing say if Tonto DK hear that voice note, nothing will go make Tonto DK won't continue with the relationship again. And popo gri now, the way they see Tonto DK, he said the way Tonto call carry the love for her, say, be like say the thing they call the scatter dada. So if he not take now, take the discharge Tonto, say maybe Tonto go call Tonto something else, because even for the voice audio, we even hear when Tonto they talk, they cry, say he want to go by herself. Say, when they beg to popo gri, make popo gri help her take care of his pikin. You know? So, enough, he say, if he continue like this, the way the love they scatter Tonto head now, he don't know where to go end up. And in himself, he don't even tire for the relationship. The way Tonto they do all those things, he say, not be in type of way, be down. And this popo gri say, I'm not saying like person way won't just settle down now. But the way Tonto they do now, I be like, say, Tonto just, he just believe, say, she don't see man, husband, and everything. Tonto ready to settle down now. Nah. And the popo gri, he still they gyrate, they go. Now he make plan with this beautiful girl, Ocean. Because, and he say, he still follow Tonto because he want to, they famous. He don't already, they famous. I want to live now. He don't want to problem. I make plan with this one. Now from there they go do the voice note. So my people, make I read waiting the girl talk or her confession, make I read them. So she can't say, now I realize my mistakes and I'm deeply sorry. Please, I was used by popo gri because he told me he's done with King Tonto. All he wanted from her was just to make him famous, and of which he has achieved. But still, my heart keeps beating me against what I did to my role model. Please, you all should kindly forgive me and also help me beg King Tonto to forgive me. And to Prince Kpokpogri, see you. Can't eat your cake and have it. You have a lot of ladies' nude videos and pictures in your phone. And I know you with that for years. Not just that, you can't deny having sex with married young ladies. King Tonto was actually right when she said something about the sex tape you have with you. Not only Jane Mena, but so many ladies out there that you slept with. Please, I want to use this medium to apologize to my sweet baby girl, Chioma, to please forgive me also for mentioning her name in the voice note. I love you so much, my darling. It was your jealous friend, Teddy Lichos, that stole the voice notes between me and Prince Kpokpogri from my phone. It was supposed to be confidential, but God knows why everything happened. I love you so much, my role model. At King T, you are a strong woman. You see, she don't call out Kpokpogri with her full chest. Say now they plan everything. And as she apologized to Tonto, she still apologized to Chioma. Say because she mentioned Chioma's name also on the video. He say now one of Tonto's jealous friend, Teddy Lichos, say now he steal the voice note. Oh, this life, no be small. Wait till we won't call this one. This one even passed Nollywood film. This one passed Nollywood, oh. I been a seasonal film now with a watch, so. I know if he say this not real. Oh, wahala. Okay, Tonto DK, now she can't reply. She says she don't forgive him. She can't say, Merit, I'm not pissed at you. I'm not even mad at you. I just thank you and this lover for this revelation. Continue being the woman you want to be. I forgive you and I beg the whole world to please forgive this lady too. God bless you. Thanks. Can't say God doesn't make mistake. You see, if to say Kpokpogri still can't apologize to Tonto like this, I think Tonto for still forgive her. But the kind bad mind when Kpokpogri get, he still they carry body. He can't still carry in two left leg, go court, go Abuja High Court, they say he need 10 billion from Tonto. 10 billion call, 10 billion name. He did there, they claim boss man. He did there, they claim boss. The matter just they go. Only God know where this matter go finish. Hey, only God know where this matter go for end. But gradually the truth go come out. Kpokpogri. Maybe you don't tell when Kpokpogri they do all this thing. You see what in the get talk. He say Kpokpogri get many guests picture for his phone. We not wear anything for body. I know what I mean. Say Kpokpogri get time for body for phone. And Kpokpogri in work when they do. Now just to the sleepy with married young women. As they sleepy with them, now so you go they carry their this thing they put for in phone. So that when they don't through with them, he go come bring one of their picture. He go use and take sack by them. Then they'll come they beg and make the look. Anybody where they do all this kind of thing, say now your job. You just to just the blackmail people they go. They will come, they give you money, they beg you. May you not send them, go social media. All those kind of people. Where did they end? Now only God know. Kpokpogri, you don't chook leg. Your two legs, you don't shook them for inside one trouser. All the people, when Kpokpogri don't, they do these things since all these years. Now, the payment, now Kpokpogri won't start to the pay now. So. Because in no expect, say, this whole thing will be like this. If you did fraud people since they survive, they succeed, you don't fraud and Kpokpogri. So are they very sorry? Guys, let's know what you think about this video, all right? I'll see you on my next one. Bye-bye.